Hello, my name is Dr. Ronnie Bowler, owner and founder of Vital Life Chiropractic here in Lithia Springs, Georgia. Our vision for this community is to permanently transform this community by creating a legacy of healthy families. My family, my wife's family, we grew up in this area. We understand this area, and we know that people here have great needs. We want to see this community as healthy as possible. Chiropractic appealed to me because it was a natural approach to health. I wasn't raised to use a lot of medications or be reactive with my health. However, I also wasn't raised to have a really natural approach. So when I saw that chiropractic was a natural approach, it really spoke to me. Chiropractic care is a study of the science, philosophy, and art of the body healing itself by removing the nerve interference in the body. Now, our nervous system consists of our brain, our spinal cord, and the spinal nerves. This is the master control system in our bodies. Now, what will happen during traumas and during stress, those bones will start to shift out of alignment. When that happens, we start to see different things happen in the body. When we experience things like pains, aches, numbness, tingling, and just body dysfunction overall, we know that there is a problem in the nervous system. So what chiropractic does is it looks at that nervous system and we address it non-invasively without any drugs or surgery, without any medications, and we gently realign the spine, taking pressure off of that nervous system to help the body heal and perform and function at its optimal potential. We have to make sure our body is functioning properly, and what chiropractic focuses on is making sure your body functions properly. We look forward to serving you in our practice. We want to love on you. We want to help you reach your health goals. We want to help you be as healthy as possible, you and your entire family. So feel free to reach out to us. We look forward to serving you. We are here for you. We are here for this community.